Well, when you ask me about Merdeka, what it means to me, the first thing that comes to my mind would be the stories that I heard from my parents, the struggles that they went through, the fear, the hardship. And looking back and looking at what I have and what my children has, is what I can say is we are so, so lucky. Things have been so good. To the point that sometimes I think we forget to appreciate what we have. So that's what Merdeka is to me, appreciating what I have today.